They really need a clean program. This is the team that Rudy and Christy have to beat tonight. And of course, they've done that beautiful, perfect program. Still, they're really skating very quickly. Good power out of each step and into a beautiful overhead lift with a nice dismount. Throw double axel. Spin and a lot of intricate position changes. But that was really a major problem. They really have to have a perfect program. You know, Phil, one of the important things about having an international competition in the United States is that our skaters are seen by the international judges on their own home ground. And I think that that showed tonight in Rudy and Christy. This audience was ready for them to be terrific, and they performed for them. In this case, we're seeing a beautiful performance, and they're doing all the technical moves, but it's just not that magical.
That's well said. And Skate America is certainly the premier international competition held here in the United States. Very nice.
The triple.
Democratic Republic, Peggy Schwarz and Alexander König. Certainly a worthy routine, Judy Slatke, but I don't think anywhere near what we saw.
3, 5.4, 5.4. 5.3.
Now their marks for artistic impression ranging from 5.2 to 5.5. And with
team of Mishko, Chanak, and Dimitriev,
just about unbeatable.
That's absolutely true.
In this brand new United States dance.